expectations.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the common mistakes where each and every NEET student does. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. But before starting this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I make a new video. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. This video provides you complete details which every NEET aspirant must avoid. So make sure you watch this video till the end. So now coming to the video. So first and most important mistake which each of the NEET aspirant does is they'll start reading the entire syllabus of NEET. Okay. They'll not even see whether the topic they are reading is important or not at all important. They'll start their preparation by reading each and every topic and each and every question. Okay, this mistake should be avoided by you people. Okay, coming to the NEET, if you wanted to score the highest and good marks, you need to start prioritizing the topics into three categories. First category is very utmost important topics. Second category is medium moderate important questions, and the third category is least important questions. Okay, and you need to start preparing based on these three different categories. And coming to your preparation, instead of reading the entire syllabus, start preparing from the most important and then moderate important. And if you have any more time left, then you can look into the least important questions. Okay, but don't start preparing each and everything which does not give you marks, as well as it creates you confusion. Okay, so when you start reading everything, it will at last make you confused. Okay, you'll be confused which question is from which topic, what have you read, what have you not read. Or start preparing based on the category wise importance. Okay, so next important mistake which most of the student does is they'll reduce their sleep time so much and they'll try to utilize that time for more and more preparation of NEET. This is absolutely a wrong procedure, because 6 to 7 hours of sleep is must to each and every individual. The benefit of sleeping minimum up to 6 to 7 hours is whatever you studied, that will be generally stored in your short-term memory. And only a proper sleep can the data which is in our short-term memory to convert into long-term memory. Okay, so if you start giving up your sleep time and if you start just studying the entire day without having adequate sleep, then what happens is the entire day you'll be feeling drowsy and nothing goes into your mind. In return, whatever you read, it will not go to your mind, and also whatever you have read, so you tend to forget them as well. So have an adequate sleep of minimum 6 to 7 hours daily. Okay, next most mistake which most of the NEET aspirants does is they'll concentrate either on the insert completely, or they'll concentrate either on the extra books and extra syllabus completely. Okay, whatever you wanted to study, maintain a balance. Okay, so you need to prepare from your syllabus books, as well as you need to cover the topics from the insert. There should be a balance. Okay, most of the students will either prepare only an insert, or they'll prepare only from their particular syllabus. No, you need to maintain a balance of both. Okay, next common mistake which most of the NEET students does is they'll put a scheduled time of revision to the end of their preparation. So just before 1 week of NEET exam, they'll start revising. That's absolutely a wrong procedure. Whatever you have studied till now, if you don't revise them, you tend to forget them obviously. You start revising just before 1 week of exam, there will be a long gap between your study and between your revision. You will forget most of the things by that time. Okay, so instead of that, what you need to do is whatever you have studied for one particular week, schedule a complete day just for revision. For example, Monday to Saturday, whatever you studied coming to NEET, you need to revise entire topics on Sunday. Okay, put a specific day completely just for revision, so that there will be advantage that whatever you have studied, within just few days of gap you are revising them again, so that you will not forget them and you can easily remember it even during exam. Okay, so next common mistake is students will follow multiple books for each and every subject. That is absolutely not suggested, because reading multiple books for a single subject will in return confuse you a lot. Whatever you studied also you will tend to forget. So instead of just following a multiple books, select one standard book which covers the entire topics and all the concepts and start studying only from that book. Okay, there are two benefits if you start preparing from the standard book. First one is you will not be confused by following multiple books. Second important thing is, by following the standard book, you can learn the entire concept. Okay, so concept at last is going to give you marks. You're going to grab marks completely just by getting a good concept. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Westworld Study. If you have any queries related to NEET or any other exam, or if you wanted me to make any other videos, you can feel free to comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching the video till the end. Subscribe to our channel and let's make our family 20k subscribers as soon as possible, as early as possible. So yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. All the very best for your exam.